Hey guys, welcome back to Dragon Age. I am Zach, and I'm in the driver's seat.
I'm Julianne, and I'm in the backseat.
And we're doing it wrong. We just became a Grey Warden. My dad just died.
You're a recruit.
It's potato, potato.
You say that now.
Make her watch over you, my lady.
Pass. Yeah, we're just doing stuff.
Must be the Grey Warden recruit that Duncan brought.
Yeah.
This place hasn't seen such bustle in centuries, I'll wager. Need a hand getting anywhere? Not far. It's straight ahead, just past the royal encampment. Most of your fellows are in the valley with the army, but the recruits seem to be staying up here for now.
A Grey Warden named Alistair.
Heading north. I think he was sent with a message to the mages.
Oh. Sorry, I needed to realign myself.
Yeah. Tell me about Ostagar.
Tell me about Ostagar.
It used to be a fortress long time ago, so I understand. Back in the days when the wilders used to invade the lowlands. You were just on the eastern side of the ruin. The Tower of Ishal is there, but Tern Loghain's closed it off until the battle. Mm. This side is the king's camp. We've got the Grey Wardens here, the Circle of Magi, the Chantry. You can't swing a dead cat without hitting somebody important.
Why would you swing a dead cat? Why would you have your hands on a dead cat? Are you a cat killer? I don't like this guy. I think he's a darkspawn.
No, you'll know darkspawn when you see him. I promise, you'll know darkspawn when you see it.
But he kills cats.
The Circle of Magi is here, what?
A few mages, yes. They even brought those creepy quiet fellows, the Tranquil. Gives me the shivers when they talk, all cold and even. They're to the north of here, bunched up with a herd of Templars glaring at them. Can't miss it.
You talk cold and even. Must be because you kill cats.
No, not. Find a Tranquil and then you'll find out what they're talking about.
He all but said it.
This is Ferelden, isn't it? The king has his kennels on the west side of camp. Stinks from all the hounds. These aren't cute puppies, though. Some of those dogs bite the darkspawn and get too much of that blood in them. It's like poison. Slow, painful death.
This guy is a fucking sicko.
Or you could go help the dogs.
It's disgusting.
Why don't you go help the dogs?
Quartermaster, he's just a bit to the northwest. Probably in his tent. He and Tern Loghain are on the southwest side of the camp. The king likes to spend time with his soldiers, though. Sometimes, even without his bodyguards, drives Tern Loghain wild. Go on, then.
Well, then.
Back to you, then.
I'm watching you.
Go save puppies. Potentially. Not that you have to.
King Kaelin is not in his tent right now.
I suppose I do, but it wouldn't be prudent to discuss the king's business with you.
I believe it's with the Grey Wardens in camp, Trinkin. He holds them in high regard, you know, as his father did.
As you wish.
Peace!
Where's the doggy? Gotta protect him from that asshole.
Look carefully.
That's not doggies.
This wretched thing is yours.
Not that you need the same dogs. If you were a different character, that's the only way you could get a Mubari.
Oh.
But you might want to talk to that lady there.
But she's not a doggy to save.
No, she's not. Oh,
there's ooh, stuff.
Let's get started. Blessed are the peacekeepers. Blessed are they who stand before the corrupt and the wicked. And do not falter.
Okay. That's it. Cool.
Good.
I thought there was more stuff.
That was a grand use of my time.
Yeah. Now you can actually look at a dark spot and see what they look like.
Wait, what?
Over there is the dark spot.
On the ground?
Yeah.
There's more of them each time.
Makes you wonder if them Grey Wardens are right.
I don't want to think about that.
Sounds like the perfect time to get drunk, if you ask me.
Dibs.
There are lots of darkspawn, different kinds.
Aww.
We're getting reports of things we've never even heard of. Our short friend here, for instance, is something called a general. They're pretty common in the Hall, but we've seen others much larger. We don't know where these new darkspawn are coming from or what they can do. All I can say is to use caution. There aren't any we've seen that won't die once they bleed enough.
If you kill it hard enough, it will die.
If it bleeds, you can kill it. Even gods. Da, da, da.
Even what?
Even gods. They bleed, they can die.
You approach the tent of Tern Loghain. State your business.
How can you
just want to know who he is?
He helped free Ferelden. He was the brains behind King Marek's armies and drove out those damned Orlesians. King Marek rewarded him by making him a Tern. Can you imagine? A commoner became a high nobleman just like that. Without Loghain, you can bet the king wouldn't be winning against these darkspawn. He's inside, but I don't think it's my place to discuss his activity. I suppose, as long as we talk quietly. He and the king have been arguing for days. The Tern's known the king since he was swaddled, so they don't stand on ceremony. The Tern speaks his mind, and the king yells right back.
Ooh.
Personally, I think the king should do what Tern Loghain tells him. Without the Tern, we wouldn't be doing as well here as we are. Don't be absurd. He can't give an audience to everyone who walks up here, you know?
No, I mean, he can, but...
Oh, I didn't know. Hold on, I'll get him.
Yes, what is it? Oh, you're Duncan's new Grey Warden, I assume. You impressed his majesty nonetheless. He could not contain his excitement over your meeting. Caelan's fascination with the Wardens goes beyond the ordinary. Are you aware his father brought your order back to Ferelden? Marek respected the Grey Wardens. They have an honored place in the hearts of our people. But Marek would have understood that it takes more than legends to win a battle. That's not an argument I'll repeat here. You look familiar. Have I seen you at the Landsmeet? The king told me of his promise. I'm certain he has every intention of following it through.
About I suppose you'll be that. Riding into the thick of battle with the rest of your fellows, will you?
Here for the glory, huh? Fair enough.
Yeah, I'm gonna fuck some shit up.
Now I must return to my task. Pray that our king proves amenable to wisdom, if you're the praying sort.
Then simply dad.
Pray.
Is it Dingus? It's Dingus! Happy bark. Doesn't even actually bark.
Excuse me, I must get the hounds ready for battle. Half the dogs are sick from darkspawn blood. It's terrible.
You can't pet the puppies because they're sick.
Hugo, Elf, what's your name?
It's Pick, sir.
Go tell Tern Loghain that the war party's ready to begin scouting. We'll send word if we find anything amiss.
Oh, right away, sir.
Say what?
Nothing.
What did you say?
Nothing. Go ahead. Do what you were gonna do.
I was just walking over this direction. What did you say?
You can't go out that way yet. You don't have permission.
I wasn't intending to, so it's fine.
In the name of Andraste, I bless you today. May you find favor in the Maker's eyes.
Shiny.
So let it be.
It is locked. What do you do?
Huh. Someone finally comes and talks to the lone prisoner. I don't suppose you've come to sentence me. No. They put someone like me in a cage until someone important has time to decide what to do with me.
Okay. I don't suppose important.
You have a bit of kindness in you. All I want is food and water. They haven't fed me since I was locked up and I'm starving.
Yeah, that's not cool.
I'm a deserter, or so they think. I bet there's no arguing them out of it, though. Armies are funny that way.
Did you?
I wasn't deserting. I wouldn't catch someone sneaking around camp in the middle of the night. What else are you going to think?
What were you doing?
All I want is a bit of food and water. Oh, that's sweet of you, dearie. How about you marry me instead? At least I could get a kiss before they hang me. And it's not as if they're wrong. I probably would have deserted later. Just not when they caught me is all. Hope that doesn't spoil your opinion of me. I'm still hungry enough to eat my shoe.
Damn shame you don't have a shoe.
I expect nobody thought of it with all the battles and such. Just ask my guard for his. He's still got some dinner. I saw him put it in his coat.
Lucky dog. You Grey Wardens get to ride with the king while I'm left with the drudgery of guarding this deserter. They should have just hanged him. Put his head on a pike as an example. I can't just let him go, can I? The army will figure out what to do with him. Probably just waiting for someone important to make a decision. Then they'll hang him, I expect, and I can go and do something else.
Why does anyone want dessert?
Because he thinks he's going to die and he's a bloody coward, that's why. Either that or he's been listening to a bunch of hogwash about how the Darkspawn will drag you off and eat you. Don't expect it was an enlightening conversation. Did he now? Since nobody sends me nothing to feed him with, the only way we'll get that is if I give him mine. Sure.
Oh, God
damn
it.
You've got better things to do than speaking to prisoners, I hope.
Try again.
Don't expect it was an enlightening conversation.
Yeah, for some food and water.
Since nobody sends me nothing to feed him with, the only way we'll get that is if I give him mine. So, it's not up to me to make sure he gets fed. Sure, you've got better things to do than speaking to prisoners, I hope.
Yeah, that'd be your persuasion.
Yep.
There are them things and stuffs.
Mm-hmm.
We're heading for battle. Life is fleeting, you know. That pretty face could be decorating some Darkspawn spear this time tomorrow. Too bad.
Master. Oh, that it is?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so it is.
Have you seen an elf running about? Young woman, red hair, carrying a suit of chain.
Nope.
Blast it. Where did she go? That suit better be patched up when she gets back, or by the maker up. No. Oh, pardon my manners. My troubles are no concern of yours, I'm sure. Oh, I'm the quartermaster. Did you come for supplies?
No, I just came to get a couple quarters.
Do you need me to track this girl down?
Oh, I'm sure you have better things to do than run errands for me. I can find her myself. Arms and armor, for the most part. It's for the king's men, but you Grey Wardens can buy what you need for a modest price. I also have some goods on the side I can provide. Strictly off the record, of course. To keep morale up, you understand.
He's talking about his penis.
I don't think so.
Let me know what you'd like.
What?
They're shiny. But you probably can't get it.
That you can't already get. Checked that.
No, I was talking about over near the Circle of Magi, the way you were headed.
That course of action is inadvisable.
That course of action is inadvisable, Juliana. Did you know that? Are you aware of that?
Potentially. Speak to the tranquil.
Said this asshole.
Welcome, young man.
Man, this motherfucker kills cats too! Man, fuck this game.
I am one of the Tranquil, my friend. I am of the Circle of Magi. But instead of casting spells and reading tomes, I spend my time enchanting. It is a time...
Well, this motherfucker just giving himself a shower in the background.
It's just freezing
enchantment
stuff.
Provides the circle its wealth.
Give him some fucking glow sticks.
Allow me to put it.
You talk weird, what's up?
Do you know why those with magical talent are feared?
You talk weird?
Not sinful in and of itself. They claim it leads to sin. And there is a basis for that argument. Those with magical talent attract demons and spirits. We can be possessed easily and thus become horrors known as abominations. Even those with minor talents attract hungry spirits. Anyone with the power may learn blood magic from these demons. Hence, we are considered dangerous. This is our curse. Thus, I was made tranquil, stripped of emotions and talent. I am no longer dangerous.
It's like the fucking Elcor.
I guess.
Our forehead is branded with magic, which stills our talent and mind. The process is irreversible as far as I am aware.
Well, looks like we're gonna reverse it.
You might feel differently were you a mage.
Right?
Nah.
It might seem such to you, but I feel no horror. I am content to serve in my role.
Oh yeah, you knew, feel no horror, you don't feel anything. That's why you kill cats. That's gonna happen a lot.
Of course. What may I assist you with? It is the practice of folding magical lyrium into items first practiced by the dwarves. The Tranquil have learned their runes, and we use them to apply a variety of magical effects. We create the glow lights, as well as the magic staff, or the flaming blade. The irony, perhaps, is that it is our very disconnection to our former talents that allows the Tranquil to work with Lyrium so. A true mage could not. Runes exist that hold the power of the elements that increase strength or swiftness. Almost any spell can be given permanency, given enough skill and lyrium. Naturally, the greater the power required, the more expensive the rune will become to create. True power comes with a price, as we know only too well. Goodbye.
Okay, bye.
Hear the prayers of your son. We who betrayed your prophet Andraste now beg.
Can I let her?
Nope.
Do not abandon us in our darkest hour. Watch over the valiant.
You should probably go speak to Wen.
Who?
I think she's right there. Yep.
Greetings, young lady. You are Duncan's newest recruit, are you not? He's not a man easily impressed. You should be proud. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wen. One of the mages summoned by the king. The circle sent many. Mages have always helped in past blights. To defeat the darkspawn, we have to work together. It's not an idea everyone seems able to grasp. Stragglers, yes. Not the vast horde the scouts speak of. I wonder, how much do you know of the connection between Darkspawn and the Fade? Any time your spirit leaves your earthly body, whether it's to dream or to die, it passes into the realm we call the Fade. It's home to many spirits, some benevolent, others far less so. At the heart of the Fade lies the Black City.
Mm-hmm. Sleepy.
Okay. What's the Black City?
Some say the Black City was once the seat of the Maker. But when the mages from the Tevinter Imperium found a way into the city, it was tainted with their sin. That taint transformed those men, turning them into twisted reflections of their own hearts. And the Maker cast them back to the Earth, where they became the first Darkspawn. At least, that's what the Chant of Light says.
Is that what actually happened?
Glory meant to teach us that our own evil causes human suffering. Or it may be true. It is as good an explanation as any for now. A wise attitude. It's worked well for me in the past.
Glad you agree.
I'm certain Duncan has more for you to do than talk to me.
Watch over for Elden. The homeland, poor Yandros. Keep her people safe.
I'm sorry, but the mages must not be interrupted.
I just want to poke them. No, can I poke them?
No. The mages must not be interrupted. Their spirits are in the Fade.
I'm going to poke them.
The Fade is the realm of dreams and the land of the dead, or so the mages tell us.
No.
Poke.
Regardless, they are not to be disturbed. Not even by Grey Wardens.
Poke.
No.
Fine!
Hey! You can level up.
Again? No, it's just the one that I haven't.
Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna hold off on this one because I'm just gonna save up and
do a couple of things at once.
Yeah. Man, I'm just stuck with this fucking cat killing asshole. Well, it's
all right.
It's done.
You want help?
No, this is where we're gonna stop for today.
You almost made it. Almost.
Neat. For 30 minutes.
I know. So I was gonna say, you just missed the up ramp.
Neat. We'll wait.
Fine. Alright.
So, thank you guys, as always, for watching.
Please like, comment, and subscribe, and let us know if we're doing it wrong in the comments below. Bye.
Catch you guys in the next one.
See ya.
Doodle doodle.